Hi, welcome to another tutorial. Today, I will show you how to change any languages in Photoshop CC 2019. As you can see, my Photoshop is in French language. The easiest way to change it is the following these steps. First, close Photoshop and go to the Photoshop installation folder, usually in C Program Files, then Adobe, and look for the Adobe Photoshop CC 2019. Now open the Locales folder. Here you will see a folder with your installation language name. In my case, the folder is fr_fr, open folder which is corresponding to your current Photoshop language, and open the support files folder, here find there, .dat file and rename it, adding .dat and old at the end, like this. Now open Photoshop again, and it will be in English. If you like this video, support this channel, hitting the subscribe button. Thank you for watching.